Hey, church family, Tammy and I just wanted to come on today and share with you, yes, our family has been affected by the coronavirus, but we're actually feeling pretty good at this point. We wanted to do this video for two reasons. One, just to kind of update you on where we're at and the precautions that we've taken because of the coronavirus. And number two, just to kind of be informational to help you understand someone who's walked through the coronavirus as a family and what you might anticipate based on what we experienced. First of all, I want you to understand that I've never had any symptoms. I don't feel bad today. I've never felt bad. Tammy got a positive test result yesterday for the coronavirus, and so we wanted to update you just as soon as we could. Now, I haven't been in the office all week. Tammy hasn't been at church for a few weeks, and we're going to promise you, we're going to be in complete isolation according to the CDC guidelines and even beyond until we feel like we're on the other side of this. See, I wasn't even going to preach on Sunday anyway. Cody was. But then we also found out yesterday, Cody, unrelated to our family because he hasn't been around Tammy, nobody has since she's come back from her trip from Idaho, which is where we feel like she contracted it. Cody started feeling bad yesterday, so he's getting a coronavirus test this week, and so he can't be in the pulpit either. So I've asked Dr. Madison Grace from Southwestern Seminary to come preach on Sunday, so he will be there on Sunday. We also want you to know that we've contact traced everybody that Cody was around on Tuesday. He wasn't in the office on Monday, but he came in on Tuesday, and everybody that he was around, we've talked to them. They're now in isolation. They won't be at church on Sunday or have any church activities. Mainly, we just wanted you to know that we're taking every precaution necessary to make sure that everybody in the community is going to be protected from what we've contracted as a family as the coronavirus. Now, I'm not a detail person. I just wanted to kind of tell you where we're at and just kind of shoot an honest video with you. Tammy is, and so, baby, is there anything that I missed?
Well, I just, Todd asked me to come on and first let y'all see me and know I'm okay, and also kind of just tell you my experience with it. So we do think either I got it right before I left or during travel, because right after I got to my destination, I got sick pretty quick. And it was really very mild. I thought I had allergies and a sinus infection. That was the extent. Just a really bad headache and a very mild fever for one day over 10 days ago that I had a very mild fever. And then that was it until this weekend when I lost sense of smell. And that's when we knew I had to go get tested and fully expected a positive because of that one symptom. So thankfully, because I was being very cautious before I left, I haven't been around anybody. And so I am not the plague. And we just wanted you to know that I have not been at church. And we've also disinfected the entire building on Wednesday after Cody was there. And you guys can feel very safe. And also let you know that we are going to be very conservative. We're gonna do everything lined out by our doctor and the CDC and well beyond. And we will ensure you that I will not return, nor Todd, nor my kids to the public until we are 100% sure that we're not going to put anyone in harm's way.
Yeah, I've been talking about on Sundays how we're gonna walk through this together as a church family, both with courage, but also with caution. And now my family gets to live that. We're not in a state of fear. I say, praise the Lord, our experience with this virus hasn't been what some has been. It's been more like a mild cold. And it's actually kind of funny that you're eating something and you can't taste it, right? Smelling perfume, like, can you smell this? I'm like, I can, but she can't. And so we just want you to know that we're thankful that it hasn't been worse. We're going to walk through this with an uplifted spirit in the Lord. Continue to pray for us that none of the family shows any signs or symptoms so we don't have to go back into a quarantine. That you can too walk through this with both courage in the Lord, not living in fear. But at the same time, we're going to be cautious so that we not only can protect our family, but also protect the rest of the community. Hope God blesses you. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. Have a great day.